And Putin, you know, has so little respect for Obama that he's starting to throw around the nuclear word today. You heard that. Nuclear. He's starting to talk nuclear weapons today. I was waiting for that to happen. But we have a fool as a president. He said, we will never leave until there is complete and total victory. We might be there for a long time.